Hi guys, Rachel coming at you here from our corn pillar plots in Keats, Kansas. We've got plants that are a solid V3 here today. We're out here thinning our stands. So for this project, we have three different densities that we're looking at, plant populations that we're measuring. We have a 10,000, a 17,000, and a 24,000 plants per acre density. But the thing for us that we're most concerned about is making sure that those stands are even, that they're evenly distributed, because if you think about it, a corn plant doesn't know that it's in a 10,000 per acre or a 24,000 per acre density. It knows how many resources it has available, and that's what those densities are playing with, right? So we're making sure that the spacing between plants is even so that each plant is experiencing a similar field condition here. And so if you're wondering what these sticks are, these are our reference sticks that we use to go through the field and make sure that our spacing looks about right. So at our 30-inch row spacings, the 10,000 per acre, there should be this much distance between plants, which is a lot. Seeing plots thin down to this density is kind of fun to look at. But this is what our low population is. Our average population for like limited water scenarios across Kansas that we've decided on is our 17,000 per acre, which is about a foot between plants and a 30-inch row spacing. And then our highest density is a 24,000 plants per acre. And our stands here are looking great. We should start seeing tillers here in the next couple weeks. Usually tillers start showing up around V4 to V7. In these hybrids that we're using, PO657 and PO805 are the two hybrids we're looking at. So looking forward to seeing some tillers and sharing those pictures with you. And then we'll be back to this field at V5 for our first biomass sampling. So I will keep you posted on that. Thanks so much, and we'll see you next time.